space. Now my heart begins to race. Suddenly there's no escape from what I'm feeling. All at odds, shy and scared, lost for words, unprepared, in anguish that I dare not risk revealing. But it comes as no surprise. She is gracious, she is kind, more than I would be if I were in her place. When I dreamed about this day, I was sure of what I'd say, but it's not at all the way that I imagined. Face to face, has she heard where he is, if he's hurt, if he lives? I pray my darkest fear is ensuring, so the words stay inside, like my hope, like my pride. Am I more afraid of asking her or knowing? But it comes as no surprise. She's his passion, she's his wife, and I know I could never interfere. And a little of me dies when I look into her eyes. Is it anger? Is it sadness? Is it madness that brings us here? Shouldn't I be calm and distant? Shouldn't I be cold and proud? I know that it's the wiser thing to stay restrained, but still I want to speak, still I want to scream, still I want to cry out loud. And it comes as no surprise, there's forgiveness in her eyes, and it's taking all my strength to hide the tears. And it comes as no surprise that he sees her in his life, but it comes as quite a shock. I feel him closer when she is near. I feel him closer when she is near.